Southern has the ball teed up, and we're ready for kickoff. And it's a short kickoff. Fleming fields it at the 26. Now let's see what kind of success this offense can have as they come out onto the field for the first time today. I don't know if you guys are as excited as I am, but I'm primed and ready to watch this kid at tailback.
Oh yeah, this kid is good. He uses a great blend of speed and power to dominate the game, Coach.
Well, don't forget those big guys up front, Kirk. But you're right, this kid is so good that he'll take over the game in a matter of moments. And I don't think that this defense will be able to stop him today.
They line up at the 46. So it's second and 10. Jackson State lines up with a shotgun set. And he's hammered as he lets it go.
Excellent job of getting a hand in there to break up the pass.
It was, Coach. That one had reception written all over it. But the defender stepped up and made the play.
That'll make it third down. From their own 46-yard line. Third down, 10 yards to go. The Tigers with four receivers. He throws it. It's deflected. This one will fall incomplete.
That's a fantastic defensive effort.
Yeah, the deflection prevented them from getting any yards. And now it's fourth down.
Fourth and 10. They come out in a punt formation. Keys is back awaiting the punt. He gets it away, and it's a skyrocket. Keys fields it at the 37. Well, we've seen one offensive drive stall. Let's see how this offense does with their first possession. First and 10. Ball on their own 37. The Jaguar line up with four wideouts. Looking to throw on first down. Slings it. Incomplete pass. Triplett was the intended receiver on the play. So that'll make it second down. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. The Jaguars are lining up with three receivers. Edwards back to throw. Edwards lets it go. Sheds a tackler. Look at the strength. He's pushed out of bounds at the 45-yard line. Nice job by the quarterback to hit the tight end for a decent game.
Yeah, this guy's not going to burn too many guys deep, but he's definitely a good possession guy who you can rely on.
First down.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
Southern lines up with three receivers. Can't wrap him up. He's still going. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. They line up at the 28. It's first down. Southern comes out in the shotgun. They'll throw on first down. Edwards delivers. He's taken down at the 26. They didn't get much on that pass.
You know, this defense is too quick for plays like that to work. You got to mix them up a little.
It's second and 8. Ball on the 26. From the gun. Edwards with a bullet. And it's caught. He's tackled in the open field. They're moving the ball very well on this drive, guys.
Yep, the defense is preventing the deep ball, but the problem is they can't stop the short stuff.
And the offense seems to be building a little bit more momentum on every play.
They're threatening inside the 20. Southern lines up in a goal line set. Reed takes a handoff. It's on the ground. Scooped up by the offense. No change of possession. The offense recovers.
This fullback better watch out. The coach might want to yank him if he fumbles again.
Second down. Shotgun formation. Let's see if they run the draw here. Galloway on the give. Brought down at the two. No gain. So here we go. It's third and goal, and they're trying to break the tie. Missed tackle. Look at the strength. Touchdown, Southern. And guys, what do you think of that touchdown run?
Boy, I really like the way the line made room for this guy to run through.
And I like the way he used his vision there to run through the hole. This offense is really clicking right now.
And they're lining up for the PAT. And he converts the extra point. Over 2 minutes remaining in the first quarter. The score is Southern 7, Jackson State nothing. Southern is lining up to kick this one off. Fleming and Ingram back ready to return. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Fleming fields it at the 19. At the point. The defense really shut these guys down the last time they had the ball.
The offense looked a bit out of sync on that last possession, Coach.
And it was the defense that threw them out of sync, Kirk. Those guys are fired up. Let's see if they can hold them again.
They'll go to work at the 45-yard line. Jackson State goes with the ace set here. Lucas hands it off. No, play fake. Got it. And he's taken down. It looked like they might have been on the play fake that time.
Yeah, but you got to give the credit to the quarterback here. Not only does he sell the run, but he delivers a beautiful ball that time. All the receiver had to do was watch it in his hands. Breakthrough.
First down. The Tigers set up in the gun. Gets it to the back. He's tackled at the 19-yard line. They get 5 yards on the play. We've got a second and five. Ball on the 19. Ace backfield. Lucas drops to throw. He looks. He unloads it. Touchdown, Jackson State. And did that play ever develop nicely?
It's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
Will be tied with the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. Less than two to go in our first quarter of play. The score, Jackson State 7, Southern 7. Jackson State is ready to kick it away.
Number 80, back to return.
He sends it downfield. Key fields it at the 26. The offense with a lot of success through the air on that last drive as they moved it down the field for the touchdown. This drive will start at the 34-yard line. Southern comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Lofting it out, got a man wide open. To the 20, to the 10. He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown. He hauled in the long pass for the touchdown.
This receiver is big time, big play. If this were baseball, he'd bat cleanup because he's the biggest home run threat they got.
They line up for the point after. He makes the PAT. With just over a minute to go in the first quarter, the score is Southern 14, Jackson State 7. Miner, ready to kick. And it's a short kickoff. Fleming fields it at the 26. So they beat this defense up through the air on their last drive. Let's see if they can replicate that performance this time around. They'll go to work at the 41.
41-yard line.
Going with the shotgun here. Gets past the tackler. He's taken down at the 44. From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. Jackson State in a four-wide set. Steps back to pass. Wants to throw outside. And this one falls incomplete. He took his eyes off the ball and dropped it.
You got to squeeze that ball, then think about where you're going to go.
They line up at the 44. Third down. Lucas is back in the gun. Lucas set to go to the air. He might not be able to get the pass off. Chalk up a sack for the linebacker.
They sent the senior on the blitz, and it really paid off for him.
The Tigers line up to punt. Keys is back deep to return the punt. Didn't get all of that one. Keys fields at 46. Passing wasn't much of a problem the last time this offense had the ball, as they were able to get it in for six. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 50. The Jaguars line up with three wide. Edwards on first down. Edwards passes, and he's tackled at the 45. How about that play?
That's a good pickup there. He just dropped back and delivered a nice throw.
After a quarter of play, our score is Southern 14, Jackson State 7. Second and five.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
The Jaguars with four receivers. Edwards back to pass. He passes it. This one is incomplete.
He almost had him there, Coach.
Yeah, well, guess what? It doesn't count if you almost threw a good pass. almost doesn't count.
Sounds like a head coach talking.
Yeah.
It's third and five. Ball on the 45. The Jaguars line up with four wideouts. He's looking. He throws. And that one's fallen incomplete. And that'll make it fourth down. So they're set to punt this one away. Franklin, the return man. He punts it away. It's a high kick. Franklin calls for the fair catch. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll set up shop at the 20-yard line.
First and 10.
Jackson State comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Lucas takes a handoff. He lets it go, and he's got him on the run. And down he goes at the 36-yard line.
Defense was coming with heat on that play.
Yep, but the offensive line did a good job of picking up their assignments. That gave the quarterback enough time to throw a nice pass and pick up the first down.
It's first down. Lucas with four wide receivers.
Cut.
Lucas hands it off straight ahead. Brought down at the 42. White gets 6 yards on the carry. That'll bring up second down. They line up at the 42. It's second and four to go. Back to pass. Steps up. Myrick will make the sack. We've got third and eight. Ball on their own 38. The Tigers come out in a shotgun. Newbie takes him down for a loss.
He had every last pound of that big frame heading toward the ball carrier.
Yeah, it can't feel too good taking hits from that guy. He's as big as you and me combined, Kirk.
And faster, too.
The Tigers are lining up to punt it away. Andrews is waiting for the snap. Andrews punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Keys fields it at the 42. So the offense takes over, and the last time they had the ball, they had a tough time getting anything going. They'll start this drive at the 43-yard line.
First and 10.
Play action. He rolls left. He throws left. Finds his receiver.
I thought I was paying attention here, but I looked up and pow! The guy's got 100 yards receiving already. When did that happen?
Coach, I'm wondering the same thing. He's having a great game out there today.
They line up at the 42. First down. Going with the shotgun here. He steps up. Looks. Edwards is going to be sacked for a loss. It's second down. Jackson State lines up in a dime defense here. He drops back, steps up, and now he's going to run. Edwards lost the ball. Washington with a takedown at the 43-yard line. They narrowly escaped there.
It was close, but he recovers a fumble for his team and avoids a turnover.
Third and 11 here. Ball on the 43-yard line. The Jaguars come out showing three wide. Looking to throw. Steps up in the pocket. He throws it. Batted ball. They can't connect. Incomplete. That was a dangerous throw.
Oh, not a very good decision. He's got to either throw this one away or take a sack. You don't want to go back to the sideline and have a discussion with the old ball coach if that had been an interception.
2 minutes to go in the half. Franklin is back deep to return. Scott punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. Signals for a fair catch. And now we'll see the offense come out of the field for their next possession. Jackson State will try to get down the field here and tie this game up before halftime. The Tigers line up with four wideouts. Miller brings him down at the 30-yard line. And the delayed handoff works for a big game.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
You are absolutely right.
First and 10. Ball on their own 30. The Jaguars line up in a nickelback. Lucas drops back to pass. Lucas delivers. Finds his receiver.
How about that play?
Well, it was a good pass, a good catch, and they are keeping the defense off balance by throwing on first down.
Absolutely right.
From their own 46-yard line, it's first down. Jackson State goes with the ace set here. He lets it go. Incomplete.
Way to keep your head on a swivel, kid. That was a nice job of locating the football and knocking it down to prevent the completion.
Sure was, Coach. He put himself in great position to make a play.
That'll make it second down. They line up at the 46. So it's second and 10. Lucas lines up with four wideouts. Lucas steps back to pass, lets it go, and he's got him on the run. To the 20, to the 10, and he will score. He grabbed that one for his second touchdown of the half.
And that second touchdown pass was just as pretty as the first one. This guy's good.
Extra point to tie this game up. And he converts the extra point. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Jackson State 14, Southern 14. Meyer looks ready to kick this one off. Number 80, back to return. And this one's a short kick. Clemens takes it to 25. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll go to work at the 43-yard line. Southern comes out in the shotgun. Pass. Looks. He's going right. That's incomplete. The wide receiver wasn't able to hang on.
Well, you talk about a solid hit. This guy is a true enforcer.
One minute left in the first half. The Jaguars are lining up with three receivers. Edwards drops back to pass. He'll dump it short. He snags it, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 49. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
From their own 49-yard line, third down. Southern comes to the line with three wide. Edwards throws it out there. I think the pressure forced that miscue, guys.
Yeah, good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
So they're set to punt this one away. Fleming is back to receive. He gets it away, and it's a skyrocket. Ball's loose, and they fall on the loose ball. Wow, very close to turning it over, but they'll keep possession of the football.
Way to play heads up out there. That's just one more reason to play to the whistle.
They'll get the ball here at the 28-yard line.
Start the drive at the 28-yard line. First and 10.
The Tigers come out showing three wide. And now he's going to improvise. Baker with a takedown at the 38-yard line. Jackson State just took their first timeout. They line up at the 38. It's first down. Lucas with three wide receivers. He looks to throw on first down. Lucas passes. Got it. To the 20. To the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown.
The quarterback is just having a great game so far. He's had absolutely no problem finding the end zone.
Yeah, their passing game is clicking on all cylinders right now. The defense just hasn't been able to figure out how to stop this passing attack.
Well, they better figure something out pretty quick. But this quarterback's going to end up having a career day on these guys.
So they're ready for the extra point. Splits the uprights with the extra point. Less than a minute remains in the second quarter, and our score is Jackson State 21, Southern 14. Jackson State is lining up to kick this one off. He kicks off. Reed takes it to 28. Bounces off a would-be tackler. The offense gets ready to start a new drive as they just couldn't get anything going on their last possession, going three and out. This drive will start at the 48-yard line. Edwards comes to the line with three wide. Edwards back to throw. It's complete. Jackson brings him down at the 46-yard line. Southern will take their first time out of the half. It's second and four. Jackson State comes out defensively with six defensive backs. Incomplete pass. Triplett was the intended target, so that'll make it third down. Third and four. Ball on the 46-yard line. Edwards is back in the gun. Let's it fly. He snags it. He's on the run. Martinez tackles him at the 33-yard line. Southern will call a timeout. From the 33-yard line, it's first down. Jackson State lines up in a dime defense here. He's looking, shakes off a tackle. He's going to take off, and he's tackled at the 29-yard line. Southern will use their final timeout. It's second down and 6 to go. One more play now before we hit halftime, so they'll most likely throw one towards the end zone here. And he's hammered down. We've seen quite a bit of offense here as we reach halftime. Our score is Jackson State 21, Southern 14. Jackson State is lining up to get their second half started. Kicks it off. Mason fields at the 29, breaks one. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes down out of the field for their next possession. They'll start at the 43. The Jaguar set up in the gun, setting up the play action. Down the middle, it's complete, and down he goes at the 44-yard line. They pick up solid yardage there.
Yeah, nice little pitch and catch there. The wideout was able to find a little open space in the defense, and the quarterback was able to get him the ball for a good pickup.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. Southern comes out in the shotgun. Feeds it to the back. He jukes. Brought down at the 42. Galloway gains about 2 yards on the run. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 42. The Jaguars line up with three wide. Breaks one. And they make the stop at the 40. Galloway picks up 2 yards with a carry. They line up at the 40. Now it's 3rd and 6 coming up. Southern in a 4-wide set. Back to pass. Across the middle, got his man on the run. The 10, he's all the way, touchdown. Terrific pass, and the wideout hauls it in for the touchdown.
Brad, the wide receiver's route was the key on that play.
You're right, Kirk. His route running really has improved, and the quarterback has been throwing his weight a lot more.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than 4 minutes to go in the third quarter, the score is Southern 21, Jackson State 21. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Short kickoff. Fleming takes it to 25. So before the offense hits the field, let's take the time to let you know that our game is brought to you by EA Sports. They'll go to work at the 37. First and 10. The Jaguars bring in their dime package. Lucas hands it off. Moore with the tackle at the 39-yard line. White gains about 2 yards on the run. That'll make it second down. It's second down and 8.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Lucas with 3 wide receivers. The running back has it. Miller with a takedown at the 42. White gets 3 yards on the carry. Third and 5 situation. Ball on their own 42. The defense sets up in the dime. Under heavy pressure. Lucas fumbles. It's picked up. They nearly gave that ball away.
But luckily that guy was paying attention to what was going on and was able to recover the football.
The Tigers are lining up to punt it away. Keys back deep to return. Andrews punts it, and it doesn't look like he got all of that one. They did a great job on their last drive, moving the ball down the field for a touchdown. Let's see if they can duplicate that on this drive. The offense will take over at the 37. Southern comes out in the shotgun. First down, can't wrap him up, and he's sacked. Second and 14, ball on the 33-yard line. The Jaguars line up with 4 wideouts. Edwards back to throw. He tosses it short. Complete. He gets hit out of bounds at the 34-yard line. They get a yard on the play. They line up at the 34. It's third and 13. Southern sets up with 4 receivers. Edwards set to go to the air. Surveys the field. Lets it fly. They can't connect. Incomplete. So the defense gets them to go 3 and out.
Good job here defensively forcing this incomplete pass.
The punter comes on the field getting ready to send one off. Fleming, the return man. Scott punts it, and he didn't get much distance on it. Fleming fields it at the 40. He breaks it. Not a very good series for this offense on their last drive as they were forced into a 3-and-out.
Boy, oh boy, they had nothing going last time.
Yeah, maybe, Scooter, you need to get out there and show them what you're made of.
Somebody get me a helmet quickly.
They'll get the ball here at the 42. Jackson State comes out in the shotgun. Lucas drops back on first down. Lucas lets it fly. Nice little pattern there.
Yeah, he had great position there, and that ball was thrown in the right spot.
It's second down.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
White on the handoff. Juke move. He's all the way down to the 20-yard line. A spectacular run.
You know, usually when the defense is all over the place, that's a good thing. In this case, It's a bad thing.
Well, let me tell you something, Lee. There was a lot of running room there. This defense may have nightmares tonight about this running back running all over them.
We'll see what they can do in the red zone. In the red zone again. Let's see if it'll be another touchdown. Again with a carry. There's a missed tackle. He's taken down at the 11-yard line. A gain of 9 yards on the play. From the 11-yard line. And that's the end of the third quarter. And we'll head into the final quarter of play with a score all knotted up. On the 11 going in. Jackson State lines up with three receivers. Gets past a tackler. Touchdown, Tigers! They'll line up for the extra point here. And he hits the PAT. So with under 5 minutes to go here in the fourth, the score, Jackson State 28, Southern 21. Meyer, ready to kick. And this one's away. Clemens takes it to 25, bounces off the would-be tackler. Guys, what do you think about this situation?
Well, they have a little bit of time, but I think it's very crucial that they get the ball in the end zone on this possession.
I agree with you, Kirk. They can take their time, but a field goal is just about out of the question.
First and 10, ball on the 36. The defense lines up with five defensive backs. Rutley tackles him for a loss on the play. Nowhere to go for the halfback. That's a loss of one. Second and 11 coming up. The Jaguars come out in a shotgun. Steps back to pass. Broke away from one. He airs it out. And they couldn't hook up on that one. The ball is roughly separated from the receiver by the defender.
And that's the way you play defense. Rough and tough with no apologies.
Third down. Southern lines up in a shotgun set. Edwards drops back to pass. Looks. He has some room. He got hit hard. Solid gain, guys, but short of the first down.
Yeah, that was a nice gain. Although it didn't get him the first down, it gives him a little bit more confidence in moving the football against this defense later on in the game.
Southern ready to punt this one away. Scott awaits the snap. He punts it. Ball is loose. Fumble. And the offense picks it up. The five. Touchdown, Jaguars. We'll be tied with the extra point. And he tacks on the extra point. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Southern 28, Jackson State 28. Southern to kick. Fleming and Ingram set to return. And this one's a short kick. Fleming fields it at the 24. That last drive resulted in a touchdown. They did a great job moving the ball on the ground. Let's see what they can do here. They'll take over at the 36-yard line.
At the 36-yard line. First and 10.
Throwing left. Oh, great catch. He's got everybody beat. To the 20, to the 10. Touchdown. And the defense has got to find a way to contain this guy.
Well, that catch is only his third score of the game. I guess this defense doesn't start to worry until he gets five or six touchdowns.
They'll line it up for the extra point. And he adds the extra point. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Jackson State 35, Southern 28. They line up to kick this one away. And it's a short kickoff. Keys takes it to 25, makes a move. We might see two hands on the ball after their last drive.
Even if you start thinking too much about fumbling, you become less effective as a runner. You just need to go out there and play their game.
They'll set up shot at the 46-yard line. Southern comes out in the shotgun. He's going left. And he brings it down. That one was nearly overthrown.
Boy, the receiver makes a great play by putting his hands up. He had enough vertical leap to get his hands on it.
First and 10. Ball on the 44. Southern comes to the line with three wide. Play action. He looks. He throws it. Got it to him on the run. The tight end with a nice catch there. We've got a first and 10. The Jaguar, with four receivers, throws a bullet. His receiver has it. He's tackled at the one-yard line. The wideout made a good-looking grab there.
You're right, and the quarterback threw it as soon as he saw he had that extra step.
So here we go, first and goal, and a field goal won't cut it. Their last trip down here was a success. Let's see if this one will result in another touchdown. Edwards with the give. They keep it on the ground, and this halfback picks up another touchdown.
And the success of this running back is mostly due to the great push of his offensive line.
And you know what I like about this kid? He's the first person to give those big hog mollies up front credit.
We'll be tied with the extra point. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So under 3 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and the score is Southern 35, Jackson State 35. Miner looks ready to kick this one off. And this one's a short kick. Fleming takes it to 21. Sheds one tackler. They moved the ball very effectively on their last drive, which ended with a touchdown. The defense has been talking it over on the sideline, trying to make some corrections. Let's see if they can stop them this time. They'll take over at midfield. Southern puts six DBs on the field to counter this five receiver look. Defense running them down. They'll bring him down at the 33. And that one goes for a big, big first down.
You know, every time you run the ball successfully like that, that defense starts to creep up a little bit. That's when you go to the air, my friend. Over the top.
First down. Jackson State comes out in the shotgun. Sheds a tackler. He's knocked out of bounds at the 28. It's second down. The Tigers set up in the gun. White gets another carry. He might have a chance. Missed tackle. The five. Touchdown, Tigers.
That's a clutch touchdown to get the lead. But, Coach, there's still some time left on that clock.
Yep, just under 2 minutes left on the clock. And that's way too much time for coaches.
Well, we're about to see how well these guys can run a two-minute offense.
They'll line up for the extra point here. And he hits the PAT. So with less than two to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Jackson State 42, Southern 35. Jackson State is ready to kick it away. Short kick. He didn't get a hold of that one. Reed fields it at the 27. So what do you think about this situation, fellas?
This is obviously a big possession. They have to get the ball in the end zone right here.
And this is their last opportunity, Kirk. If they don't score here, then they can call it a night.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 37. Going with the shotgun here. Edwards to the air on first down. He snags it. And they make the stop at the 49-yard line.
I'd like to say one thing. The reason they were able to get something on this play is the fact that the quarterback had time to get rid of the football.
Good job up front by the offensive line. And don't forget the nice play by the running back as well.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 49-yard line. Jackson State comes out defensively with six defensive backs. It's complete. Tackle made at the 40-yard line. It's a good pickup that time.
Yeah, and one of the things that can really open up this offense is their ability to complete these types of medium-range passes.
You're right. That and the ability to run the ball consistently.
They line up at the 40. Second down. Galloway is the single setback. Watch the throw outside. Clemens was the intended target on the play, so that'll make it third down. Well, I can't argue with this decision. Here are our players of the game. Make the move. And he tackles him hard at the 34-yard line. And they convert the first down on that run.
Now, the key to that play is a good blocking up front by the Hog Mollies.
You're right. And those are the kind of runs that you need to have a successful offense.
From the 34-yard line, first down. Southern will take a timeout, and they've got two remaining. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 34-yard line. The Jaguars are lining up with three receivers. He catches another. What do you think of this quarterback, Lee?
Well, he's got over 300 yards passing now, and what I like about him is his quick release. One, two, three.
First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. The Tiger line up with six defensive backs. It's first down. Looks to pass. Moves up in the pocket. And it's the senior. He's hit and got away. He lost the ball. And I think one of the big guys fell on it for the defense. Not a good time to fumble the football.
And that guy feels horrible about it. He's got to forget about it. Go out there and play hard the next time they hit the field.
And believe me, this kid wants another chance to redeem himself. He won't fumble again.
This drive will start at the 14-yard line. Jackson State sets up with four receivers. Tries to juke. Brought down at the 24. Southern will call a timeout. They line up at the 24. First down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And he'll just kneel it here. The Jaguars take a timeout, and now they've got no timeouts left. They line up at the 22. So it's second and 12. And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. Takes a knee. From their own 21-yard line, third down. They line up in the jumbo set. White gets another carry. He's hit and got away. Myrick brings him down at the 26. And this one's all wrapped up. Kirk, any final thoughts here?
I'm sad to see this one end because it was a great game to watch. Southern had plenty of chances to win this football game, but it wasn't meant to be today. All you can do now is try to bounce back after a close loss like this.
Folks, it's been a lot of fun, and I hope you can join us again next time. Our final score on this one, Jackson State 42, Southern 35.